Ernie, here's your longtime friend and fellow Tennessean, ladies and gentlemen, Miss Dinah Shore.
Ernie, oh, sweet thing. I'm here to talk about your music and your songs. The variety of it is staggering, from pop songs to country and western to hymns to patriotic music to opera and to operetta. All of it fun and sad and sweet and funny, and every single one of them in that big, round, fat, gorgeous baritone voice of yours. I remember one special show we did. We were on my show, and we were sitting on a log, and you were about to sing a really, really, really big hit song of yours, and you snapped your fingers to the rhythm, and I'm gonna tell you, I don't know anybody who has a more creative, more enthusiastic, louder, or crisper finger snap than old Ern. And I commented on this with an unfortunate choice of words. Do you remember? Yeah. Well, it's all right. The times have changed, I can tell you now. You remember? I said, you've got some snapper there. The song, of course, was 16 Tons, and it was written by that great, great friend of yours and great songwriter, Merle Travis, and it was arranged by your longtime conductor and dear friend, Jack Fascinato. Ernie's recording of that song was one of the all-time best-selling records in the history of the recording business. At last count, I think it was something like 20 million copies. America, listen to this. The gentleman from Tennessee is going to sing it for you, Mr. Ernie Ford and 16 Tons.
People say a man is made out of mud. A poor man's made out of muscle and blood. Muscle and blood and skin and bones. A mind that's weak and a back that's strong. You load the 16 tons. What do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store. I was born one morning when the sun didn't shine. I picked up my shovel and I walked to the mine. I loaded 16 tons of number 9 coal, and the straw boss said, well, bless my soul, you load 16 tons. What do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store. I was born one morning, it was drizzling rain. Fighting and trouble are my middle name. I was raised in the canebrake by an old mama lion. Can't no high-toned woman make me walk the line. You load the 16 tons, what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store. If you see me coming, better step aside. A lot of men didn't, a lot of men died. One fist of iron, the other of steel. If the right one don't get you, then the left one will. You load the 16 tons. What do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store.
You remember the first